wrote with a guy named Tom Hambridge up in Nashville, and it's called Years of Tears.